Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the runtime error R6025 pure virtual function call on Windows 11 and 10. Step 1. Enable .NET Framework Features. Open the search menu and type Windows Features. Select Turn Windows Features On or Off. In the window, expand .NET Framework 3.5. Check both options, HTTP activation and non-HTTP activation under Windows Communication. Click OK and allow Windows Update to download necessary files. Wait for the installation to complete, then restart your computer. Step 2. Run System File Checker, SFC. Open the search menu, type CMD, right-click Command Prompt, and select Run as Administrator. If prompted by User Account Control, click Yes. Type the command SFC Scanout and press Enter. Wait for the scan to finish. This may take several minutes. After it completes, close the window and restart your computer. Check if the error still appears. If not, the issue has been successfully resolved. By following the steps above, you should be able to fix the runtime error R6025 on your Windows 10 or 11 computer. Thanks for following along and good luck.